the people dressed in white in the offertory procession are the ones who received baptism and first Holy Communion yesterday.